Congress MP Rahul Gandhi on Sunday criticized Narendra Modi's government amid reports of Chinese incursions into Indian territory in Ladakh and Uttarakhand. He also took a swipe at Prime Minister Narendra Modi using his 56-inch chest remark that he made at rallies in the run-up to the 2014 Lok Sabha polls. Rahul Gandhi took to his Twitter handle to target PM Narendra Modi. He tweeted in Hindi, China plus Pakistan plus Mr. 56-inch is equal to increasing Chinese occupation of India's land. Rahul Gandhi also posted a photo of a news report on Indian Army Chief M.M. Narwane saying that increase in deployment of Chinese troops in the eastern Ladakh region was a matter of concern for the armed forces. According to the media reports, close to 100 soldiers of China's People's Liberation Army, PLA, transgressed the line of actual control, LAC, in the Barahoti sector in Uttarakhand on August 30. The Chinese troops returned from the area after spending few hours. The incident came amid a continuing standoff between Indian and Chinese troops in a number of areas in eastern Ladakh, though both sides completed disengagement in two sensitive locations. The Chinese side has also significantly ramped up infrastructure development along the LAC in the sector. India has been maintaining a strict vigil along the nearly 3,500-kilometer LAC following the eastern Ladakh standoff. The border standoff between the Indian and Chinese militaries erupted on May 5 last year in eastern Ladakh following a violent clash in the Pangong Lake area. Both sides gradually enhanced their deployment by rushing in tens of thousands of soldiers as well as heavy weaponry.